In this final video, we will show you some guidelines on how to write your affirmations. When you write your affirmations, you must use them in a present tense. Example, I am enjoying the sea breeze in the Bahamas. Not I will go to the Bahamas. Write them in a positive affirmation, never negative. Example, I am confident and strong. Not I will not be weak. I will not be shy. Write them as personal as possible. Make it your own. Be as specific as you can. The more specific you are, the sooner you will achieve it. Ambiguous affirmations do not mean anything. Example, I will make more money is a bad affirmation. Do, I will make $50,000 by next month. There you have it. Start using your affirmations today.